Philippe Tondre. I'm born in Mulhouse, France. My mom's British and my father's French and my grandmother was German, so it's very European, multicultural. Well, the job was very easy. You need to buy or scrape a reed, blow, learn a couple of fingerings and that's it. Got it. No kidding. Oboe is a cool instrument because you can do so many things. You can play very low, for example, or very high. Or you can play, I don't know, you can play multiphonics, many tones at the same time, that is very nice. Or you can play also a very fast staccato, or let's say simple staccato first. Or you can double this. Then you can go even faster, you can do some flatterzung. You can do infinite things on this instrument. I love going to football games, or I would love to go to a basketball game here in America, of course. And Philadelphia, it's a fantastic city, fantastic restaurants, great nature, Fairmount Park. I do lots of sport, I go jogging nearly every day. Food, oh yes, I'm French, I'm half French, food, so I love red wine, of course, I love whiskey. I didn't try yet a chili, what is it called, Philly cheesesteak? A Philly cheesesteak, didn't try that yet. No, that's not good, can't say that. But I love this orchestra because of the personalities, the musicians. Mozart concerto is coming up with the orchestra. It was so much fun and I hope you enjoy it. There are many things you don't know about me yet, and you need time to discover. Ciao.